independent distribution collective. So when we do song screenings, we're looking for a lot of things, including folks that are interested in distribution, whether that's digital or physical,
right?
Because I'm also doing A&R for the company, and then placement for TV and film. So we have a whole 360 approach to our company, and we also offer marketing and promotion. So
I'm sorry, the name of your company again?
Independent Distribution Collective, or IDC.
Oh,
I'll give you guys my card.
Oh, okay.
Oh, great.
Thank you.
Say your name.
My name's Chris Austria from Independent Distribution Collective.
Okay, let's hear a song.
All right. Is it Jake?
Yeah.
Can you, is it just one song on there?
Jake.
Oh, there's a bunch of tunes on there.
Is it
third,
number one?
There's a third.
Jake Herbert.
Right. And there's a third tune that. I just want to
make sure.
Yeah, there's one that's called
Okay.
Use the context.
This is the smallest group, I think.
It is.
It's probably
intimate.
How was San Carlos?
Packed.
Was it really? Just One More is, it was a very quick intro, but also you changed up the intro too. You know, it had a little turnaround section before.
A lot of chord changes.
Yeah, a real
changed
chord change.
Three times.
Which I love that, because that's what really keeps the listener's attention. And your hook was in the beginning too. You know, the Just One More.
Yeah. And I had a real singer that wasn't really a singer, because given the conscious of what it is in a stadium kind of effect. But people could get, you don't have to have any vocal range to sing that hook.
Right.
Just one more, da 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 da, you know, it's not three, four, five notes.
Mm-hmm.
And that was intentional. And opening with it. If you heard it through a big system, obviously, where you